Well, this woolly mammoth is sure to fetch a pretty penny when it goes up for auction in November. And when a story and a specimen is this big, we often like to give away lots of facts and figures. For example, did you know it took 4 people just to put the head on this skeleton? It weighs that much. We've also learned quite a few facts and figures about woolly mammoths, so I'm going to share some of them with you. Here's our top 5 facts. Number 1, despite what you might think, the mammoth wasn't actually that much bigger than today's modern African elephant. However, the biggest species of mammoth, the steppe mammoth, was 4.3 metres tall and weighed 10 tonnes. Number 2, despite this skeleton being around 30,000 years old, it's thought that it could have been as recent as 4,000 years ago that mammoths roamed the world. In their heyday, about 50,000 years ago, they occupied vast areas of the world, including Eurasia, North America, and even the west coast of Ireland. Number 3, as well as hunting the animals for their meat, early man used their tusks to make huts and homes. Number 4, it's still not known exactly what caused mammoths to be extinct, but the best guess is a mixture of rapidly plummeting temperatures and a massive increase in hunting by early man. And number 5, finding mammoth bones isn't actually that rare. Sometimes their tusks are found in Siberian frozen wastelands, for example, and sold for high prices. But it's how complete this skeleton is that's got people really excited. This is a 90% complete skeleton. And the bits that aren't actually real are made from plastic composites. But if you can tell which bits they are, you deserve a prize.